I'm not using headphones. I'm gonna go back and forth between whispering and soft-spoken. But I'm not using headphones, so if the sound sounds weird, my phone tries to, like, auto-correct. So right now, it's gonna be normal, but I'm gonna give you an example. I'm gonna tap it. It's probably gonna quiet down. It probably just did it, but I don't know if it did it or not, but that's what it does. It does, like, a kind of... it, like, tries to self-correct for it. I'm gonna move my chair, so sorry, this is loud. Okay, I'm trying to be more in the middle. Okay, so, random tapping assortment, scratching, all kinds of other stuff. I haven't posted in a while. I don't know if I'll post this soon, but everything I post is pre-recorded. It's pre-recorded. So, yeah. So, the first thing I have looks absolutely gorgeous right now. You can't really see it, but it's a snow globe. It's from Fort Wayne Children's Zoo. Also, my nails are a little bit longer now than they normally are. They're still not long, but they're longer than they normally are. Look at a snow globe with a green, greenish yellow and blue things in it, and I don't know if it'll settle down, but you can kind of see them a little bit already. I don't know if they'll fully be able to because of the glitter in it, but there's some seals in it, or sea lions. I don't know, but there's some seals in it. Okay, I'm gonna put the brightness back. Sorry, my brightness for this video is literally just my brightness for this video. My brightness for this video is literally just like I looked up blue and put it as my computer screen. So I have a dark blue and I have a light blue. A lotion. It's a hand cream. Crap. Okay, I had to turn the light on really quick. Trying to be quiet and find something that fell on the floor is not easy. Okay, I'll be back. Just one second. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Sorry. A Burt's Bee Orange Blossom and Pistachio Hand Cream. I can't really use this because I'm gonna use it anyways, but I have eczema, so any like scented things I'm pretty sensitive to. But I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna use it on you. So I've got a little on my finger. And once I get this lamp back on, I'm just gonna put it on your face. Over your face. And now I'm just gonna rub it in. rub it in, rub it in, rub it in, all over your face, all over your face, all over your face. It smells kind of like, it smells a lot like chocolate oranges, if you've ever had chocolate oranges. Okay, I'm sorry, I just remembered that I have a really old one sitting on my dresser. It's from like November, because I got it for my birthday. My birthday's in November. I'm a Scorpio. But it's on my dresser for my birthday in November. And I just never eat it, and it's March now. It gets March 1st today. Okay, I might do like some pillow talk kind of things. Blossom from Bath and Body Works. My dad's coming downstairs, so sorry if you can hear him. I really hope he doesn't come in my room right now, sorry if that's loud. Sorry, I wasn't expecting it to be like right up at the top right there, and it won't go down. No, you can't see. You can't see. All right, all right. What number? Okay, what number am I holding up? Okay, now. Okay, now. Okay, what about now? Okay, okay, okay. I feel like some of my videos, I like the more, like, I like. This, what the heck? Oh, we're gonna ignore that. Please ignore how bad that part is. But this video is kind of more just like, sorry. This video is kind of more just like a topic assortment. Next, I have this. Okay, 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 okay. Guess what card I'm gonna pick? This is a funeral deck, so there's a bunch of numbers, 1 through 9. 0 through 9, actually, there's 0 through 9. And then you've got some skip cards, you've got some draw 4, wild cards. Guess what I'm gonna pick? You'll get 3 draws, so you can either guess all 3 cards that I'm gonna pick, or you can guess one, and if it's any of the 3, then you win. So we got this first card, Are you ready? Do you have your guesses in place? I'll give you a couple more seconds. Remember, if there's 3 guesses for each of the cards and you win, or 1 guess and if it's any of the cards you win. Set this aside. Now, are you ready for card 3? Card 2. It's a blue 5. It's a blue 5. This works really well with the color scheme we've got going here today. Okay, this is the last card. You get to guess. Are you ready? actually. No, because like, hold up. All the cards we got were blue. My setup is blue. The like first snow globe I showed you was like blue tinted water. Like, I've got the two blue backgrounds, and I've also got this like last thing I'm gonna show you is like blue too. Like, in fact, like the lid to this is blue. I think blue means something today. And just so you can see, it's not all blue cards. Okay, okay, okay. I'm gonna shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. I don't know how loud this is, so sorry. But... also, don't like... sure it's how you're supposed to shuffle cards, but they might not be like evenly distributed right now, but that's just because I'm trying to make it sound good, so, and be in frame. I keep dropping cards. I'm gonna keep the cards that we drop because I think they mean something. Yeah, can you imagine if I only drop blue cards? So sorry about that, guys. Okay, right around 19, there's a loud noise. Oh my god, I've been recording this for 19 minutes. 19 minutes, are you kidding me? I still have two things. Okay, and now I'm not dropping things, of course, after I said I was gonna keep them if I dropped them. Okay, that's enough for that. Okay, my second to last thing I have. This normally has a blue blinking light on it too. Whoa, look at that. You can build it to be different things. Nigel's fox. Okay, so that's all I really have for you today. I have one more thing, actually. Sorry, that was kind of loud. It's gonna be more of a visual trigger. Than like sounds or anything, so sorry about that. But whoa. Look at all this. I love it when you look up white. Nothing is as white as the background to Google is. That's so weird. Okay. So this is a little blue tinted, I'm gonna fold it to you like this. And I'm gonna test your vision with it. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna be holding up some numbers first. And I want you to tell me if you can see them. So first we're gonna do without it. Okay, good. Good. 5, good. 3, good. 1, good. 3, yes, I'm holding 3. 1. 3, 4. Great job. Now we're gonna do it with this one. Can you see what I'm holding up? Okay. Good job. Now. Good job. Now I'm gonna do this again, so can you tell me what I'm holding up? Okay. How about now? It's a little more difficult to see, yeah. Okay, can you tell me what I'm holding up? 3, good. How about now? 1. How about now? 3, yeah, a little more. I fell off on it. Okay. How about now? 3. Okay. And then now, can you see me at all? I want you to tell me when you can't see me.